put on some more Thieves Thieves if you didn't see the last video. And we're at Sanctuary. We're just about to start off the quest when everybody gets in. Hey, everybody's in! Everybody's in. And she has the thing we're gonna do right now. Wow. Okay, guess who they are. They are. I'm just gonna show you what one of them's talking about. Are we gonna start up the quest?
Greetings, traveler. Until we meet again.
She's not making me move back.
Here all alone with no one to confide in but that beastly Humphrey. There's nothing I can do, Lucy. Not really. I'm no pirate. Not like my best friend Rose. She's amazing. I once saw her bite a rope clean in half, you know. She's so fierce. Unless she's with George. He's her fiancé now. And she sent me this beautiful diary all about how they both met and fell in love. They've even asked me to officiate their wedding. It's such an honor. Except, you see, they were due to be married 3 days ago. But they never arrived, and I've been worried sick ever since. I just know something must be wrong. Olivia told me her compass helped you locate a skeleton lord. I'm not as skilled with the ritual, but yes, perhaps the same magic might help locate Rose and George. Rose wrote about burying precious keepsakes in her diary. Find their chest of memories and bring me any mementos it leads you to. Please, hurry, I'm begging you.
Like,
Yes, I'm still here. I may be gone when you return.
Just turning into a weed store, really? Oh wait, he's not here, really? Turning into a story that I don't even know what it's turning into? I don't know what it's turning into. Wait, Captain, now you don't know yet. Crashed again. I need to redo my stuff. Because I'm just flat. Thank you. It's yellow. Remember the name. Hint the name. This is our island. We own it. Got it. We need to look around at it. Tin Cove. They said it. They got ambushed on Cannon Cove. Yeah, they got ambushed in Cannon Cove. That's the place they survived the first ambush, which is... Just us, we survived the first ambush. Cook's Hollow has the torches. the really end page, at the end of the blue center, the like thing, it says Fairy Man. Scoundrels. Lookin Cove. I gotta be AFK real quick. Make sure. Back. Cook's Hollow.
Thank you.
Gavin. Here you go. What?
I do. Okay. Let me take it. Yum.
Thieves Haven. Find him! Find where they are! Bring him back! Oh. this far? Look at the walls. Two people! We're finding two people! I'm poking you, poke, 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 poke. And poke. Put it in. Grab tea. Fall down. Put some tea in Gavin's fish. The tea fish. Fish that looks like a tea. And it tastes like tea. Ding ding. I'd like it. Unemployment. Ha ha ha. By the way, the ferryman has a different voice. The ferryman has a different voice, Garrett. I found two of them. Like up at the top of the thing. No. At the bridge. Two torches. The bridge up here. Up here. That lock. Found it. I do not take it. Be careful, do not lunge off the side of this thing. It is. I haven't checked it. Captain, look. On it. Look at it. Look at it. I knew. It's thinkable. I'm behind you. Okay. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah, we've already almost got the whole thing done. We've almost got the whole thing done. Oh, sure, sure, here. Yeah. With the banjo. Okay. Baton him. Okay. I'm moving it like. Okay. Okay. So can I have one? Can you stop and let me have one? I'm trying to. You stop! You stop! Wait! You cannot sell the chest. Okay. Hey! Do it. Sell it.
That looks like the music box Rose spoke of. And these must be George's secret cooking spices. I'm not as skilled at the rite as Madame Olivia, but Rose is counting on me, so this has to work. I'll make it work. Will lead the way towards Wild Rose and George, wherever they may be. Please do whatever it takes to get them home safely so they can finally have their wedding day.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
We're looking for them. We're looking for them. Yeah. This is their compass. It's their compass. We're hunting them. We're hunting them now. Da-da-da-da-da-da. I'm gonna keep it next to you, Captain. One side can be. Hello, welcome to the live stream. Thank you for joining. Captain, I have two people. What if these people are in the server? Ah, yeah. And. Plants of Thieves. Doing chapter 5. Bam, bam, bam. Do hot of a tricks. I don't like them tricks. Like I can do. I can just make this compass work. See, compass works. Let the glow on it. Okay, Captain. Yo, how? Oh. Okay, raise these sails, ye sailors. Yeah, it doesn't turn foot. It doesn't coin it. No, don't! It doesn't point at this island! Sails. Sailors, we throw down. Dog. Yes, it is. No, it's showing you where they are on the whole island. Okay, this is one of the islands I definitely love. It's pointing at something new, really. We already know it's pointing at something new. Well, getting close. Yup, at this island, here they lie. They don't lie, but they're like lying down. That's what lie means. Psychopunks, I love them. What is that? Just roll them. It's up here. Over here. So sad. Hopefully they didn't. Hopefully he's not. Okay, let's go. Hold on to this. I'm holding the thing. Yes. So sad. Me. So sad. Hey. Look in Fine Book. Take school. Whip it up into millions of pieces. Do you want to see it? Do you want to see Rose's pendant? Let's go get it. We are gonna hunt that guy's head down. He has a bounty on his head. If you go back to the page over here, the guy's head, that guy. Quick shot, it did it. Hey, we can see you, Captain. I'm just gonna go on eyes. No, not that. I'm trying to see something. I've gone fishing. I've gone fishing. That better not happen to George either. Bring this on the ship. Bring the rowboat. Kraken's gone. Kraken is going to take a nap again. Goodbye, Nappin! I hope you look the name for Nappin. I'm holding the chest of... Thank God we're so fucking deep. I got this! Okay, Captain. So, the wind's dead. Whatever they did with the wind, I don't not like it. Ever since we were here, that rose of over there, that was so, what? Wait, I thought that was George for a second. I was like, no. But then I was like, wait, it's Rose. No. I do like to eat one because I don't like seeing people that got hunted down by skeleton captains. Island. It's gonna be a long day. I don't think they gotta be. soon, Cootie. Come on. I got your fish, it's cooking for you. You're gonna be the butcher. I'm claiming off Fishy's back. I'm tracking to eat up. Fishy, come on, Fishy. You're tired from me, you think? No! No! Captain! Tan and cold. My thing is not glowing. My compass is not glowing. Who's fishing? I don't see where that is. I love the ship. Which side? Left, right, what? Backside of them. That's the backside. The first ambush they got. Crispy bacon. Everybody knows it's crispy bacon. George. Hopefully he's alive. If he's alive, I could be happy. He's not alive. It's sad. Wait, how does it know where they are? How does this thing know? How does it know that he was alive? Like, how does it know? I'm worried about losing this. NOT anklets. Went on the island. Went on to the island. I think I found where he is. Captain?
Given everything that sacrifice, time, money.
That's the one that killed them both. That has to be the one that killed them both. Captain over here. He's drinking up. They're drunk. They're getting drunk. Left it on the ship. Stop trying to eat your coin, dude, over there. One guy likes eating his coin. Lookie. Hello, Lookie. You must be a Lookie. You guys cooking in the pot? Captain, looks like he has a blunderbuss. One of them's drunk. Drunk! He's getting crazy because he's drunk. They all went. Wait, I gotta move it. There. Right here.
will die here, just like you.
Golden Dolly. Golden Dolly. Where did his body go? George? Yeah. Maybe he's alive. Where's the box? Both. Look, he got one of them. And George must have dropped his pendant, making it look like he fell. It was doomed. Like he whipped it off. Box. Yeah. George and his fate. Help! Well, we didn't find George. Ha ha ha! above all this. Maybe that means all will live. How's that? All will live. All is. Good God. Wait, that's not all of that, is it? I'm just waving the sign. Are you done laying? Yo, can I take one of them? Doesn't matter which one I get. The Georges. Okay.
Rose. George. Oh, by the heavens, I can hear them crying out from the pendants. I've never seen a curse this powerful before. I don't know what to do. Come on, Olive. Rose was always there for you, even if it meant she got hurt so you'd be okay. Well, you're grown up now. Your turn to take the blow. I thank you for all you've done for me. But whatever happens now, you must not interfere. There's one last ritual I can attempt, but it's forbidden. Because few can take the pain. But even if I don't survive, Rose, well, she'd do the same for me. Together at last. They're free from Rook's curse. I don't think they'll be returning anytime soon. But they found one another. Thanks to you. They're eternally grateful. And so am I. But I'll make sure everyone in the Order knows what you did for two lost souls today. If anyone can make it to the shores of gold, it's you.
That's gonna be the end of the stream. Hope you've enjoyed. And yeah, if you like this one, please like this. Subscribe and hit that notification bell to stay notified of all up long live and when I go live. And yeah, I'll see you on the next one. Thanks for watching. We finally figured out what happened. Wait a minute! What happened to George? Whatever happened to him? Well, that's gonna be the end of this stream. Hope you've enjoyed. And yeah. If you like this stream, please like, subscribe, slice that notification bell. Let's say no phone will like up when those are blah 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 blah. And yeah, see you on film. Thanks for watching. We didn't get to do it right now today because we were behind it on chat. We should be able to get an arena later. Somewhere. We're gonna try. Chapter 6 is gonna be the art of the trickster, which will give us a bottle, one bottle, spyglass, and thanks for watching, and we will see you on the next one. And see you in the seas. Dun, dun, dun. Thanks for watching, Doctor. Thanks for watching, Doctor. See ya. Later.